Okay, I'm jumping over to L1P's.
Okay.
If you are racing, I don't bother you.
I'm not racing.
I've been sitting on the side of the track doing F for the rest of the race.
Ben's gonna be snorting, I think. What's that bike?
Oh, looking for that.
Oh my god, this is so much different. This is so different. This is so different. I didn't think it'd be doing a day stint. No, all the practice that I did do was at night, so. I've got a wheel, I just have to play with it. Yes. Of course, though, it also helps to learn how to drive better, too. Guess you should have. Nudge. Nudge? Did I hear nudge? I like nudge. Not until later in the parking lot. Hello. Oh, you're behind me. No. I'm just happy I didn't hit the barrier. Death? As far as I know. Hello. What? Oh, I did that a while ago. Yeah, though. Freight train. Ooh, ooh, it's a wall. Somebody's got a headlight out already. Another prototype coming on you, Grim. There's two prototypes with headlights out. A broom. Benedict the 34. Feel the draft. Yeah, at least you moved it for me, broom. Ba-dooch. Come here, kitty. Yes. Towards the end of the last stint, I was calling D-Dot kitty. Oh, a prototype. Say a cone there. Whoa! No. I kinda got swirly. Almost spun it. You know, you play with a kitty and they'll scratch you. Especially them Australian kitties. No! Ow! I just damaged my bloody car. Right after the pits, too. Pulls to the left. Well, I'm gonna be getting a stop out right away. You're in front of me now. Alright, making that first pit stop. Yeah, that's what I don't like about this. I've been wanting to tell him on the banking, go high. Oh, you got your first pit out of the way. Oh. I've become the kitty, huh, bro? Got it from my point. One. I've got one right now. No, it doesn't record party voice for me. Hello, Mr. Corvette. No, there's two of them that don't have, only have one headlight. Are you trying to catch your new kitty? That's what I tell myself every time I jump in the car. Oh, Corvette's in. I'll pass him again. Lamborghini behind me. Hello. That tells you who is driving clean and who's not in the prototypes. I see him. Yes. Oh, I've got two wheelers. And a prototype on my ass with one headlight. Nope, he's gone already. He said bye. He didn't want to... Yeah, they keep on coming to you when you're almost to me. Right? Oh, I've done it a couple times. Ow. Yep, just kind of nudged the tire barrier. But I do have three viewers now. Oh no, once I hit the tire barrier, I look down, I'm like, oh hey. Yeah. I made it look good too. I don't know how you make it look good, but I did. Oh, another prototype behind me. No. Room, would you like one? You're about to have one. Oh, wait. No, I lied. It's a Lamborghini. Looked like a prototype because it's missing a headlight. That's what I'm basing it off of. I had a shit turn coming out of the banking and it still said good. Huh? Oh. Encourage me to do that more often? What happened now? That'd be smart. My left hand hurts. Yes. I can't. My right hand's on the other side. That might be hard. Oh shit. Prototype's gonna probably try and... No, not yet. Not yet. I just had two prototypes pass me on the exit of the bus stop. While I was sliding. I was drifting. There you go. Another prototype. And they go on the inside. Nudging going on. I'm not falling asleep. I just had a shiver. Oh. What happened? Did you have an off? And he's gonna take the outside. There's not, thank you. I was hoping this prototype wouldn't take the outside. Still screwed me up a little, but that's okay. Did you sweep him away, broom? Oh, he took your job. Shit. I'm gonna run into a prototype at the first turn. I mean, he's gonna catch me up there. Oh, and another one. Fuck. In the grass. This isn't Rallycross, is it? What did you do? Did you hit a barrier? I've passed you. I've passed you, Broom. I know I do. Don't take my pass away from me. It's my moment to shine. His bumper's not the brake. No, no, no! Ow. I ran straight into the bus stop. I lost track of where I was for a split second. Know what part of the track I was on. Bye. Bye. For now. Oh, McLaren's gonna take me. Yeah, you just took me. I'm coming out. Well, yeah, you can't really repair the Renault because it'll just be dust anyway, won't it? Oh. Boy, these prototype drivers are pretty brazen. Bound. Hello. How's it going? Oh, you just came out of the pits. Oh, what happened? No, you're not. Oh, yes you are. Wrong Audi. There's too many Audis that look somewhat similar. No, I'm on GTs. Tried to fake you out for no reason. That's all right. This is stunt 9. Just take out his rear arrow. He'll stop playing with you once you take his... Yeah, and they're out. They're in their own party, so you don't know what's going on. Yeah. 30 minutes. That is 2:15. No! Wow, that was a nice trip. That's the same with me. Of course, so then again, Andy. Andy just asked me if I wanted to do it, so. Hey, it's phased intro again. No, it's not. Thank you. guys. Racing. I made Mr. Jofan 2000 work for the position. I almost did what I did 2 laps ago. There might be people listening on the scanner though. Kids. Yep. No, just trying to stay on the track and make the turn. Yep. Uh-huh. The prototypes had to go under and then over. Cause they went under me and over the Corvette. Sorry for braking in front of you in that one turn, Russ. No, there was one turn that I braked early and I was like, shit, that's not the turn to brake in. Does feel faster a little bit during the day. Maybe that's just me being used to the car. Probably why it took him a little bit to do it. T-Rex coming out of the pits. Are you sure about that? Ow. I was just rear-ended by a prototype. No. I was sliding in turn one and I got rear-ended. Came out of nowhere. Uh-oh, the yellow and black one's near me. Thank you. Start! No damage, hopefully. I was even trying to brake early not to hit you. Never mind, quit. With half an hour to go. That's what it said. That'd be being a river mark. I just had that yellow and black prototype try and pass me in the chicane. And he comes right back on in front of me. What, in the chicane? Yeah, it was like in the middle. Comes out of nowhere. To a scooter. Ah, scooter, you can get more. No, that kind of hurt. The sun is down in America. I don't know, I don't get drunk. I just have one. What happened? What color was it? I was thinking it might be that yellow and black one. Did you say it'd be an amazing car if you weren't driving it? Oh, I have a beef with that yellow and black car now from that first you came.
Ow!
I just went head on into the... I just hit the tire barrier, right? Well, you've seen prototypes. I've had one prototype crash into me and one come close. Coming out. For some. No, I know you are. No, goodbye. I guess McLaren's not my kitty this time. I'm not. No, I pit 4 times already. Broomstick. Hello. That was nice, getting right up on my ass. It's alright. Good time. All my fault. And me too. Wow. That was a bit reckless on the prototype. No. He went to the outside of me and then the inside of Blackhawk, even though he could have went to the outside of both of us. You'll catch me. I'm pretty slow. Yeah, I mean, everyone else could wreck out. No, you didn't. I was looking to the side. I was gonna say, watch out for the yellow guy. Well. That wallet. Turn one really takes a chunk out of your car. My car turns left now. Yeah, so let's take the barriers down. My car's ready. Let's do 200 laps, come on. Oh, broom! Guess what? I have 5 viewers. Yeah, who knows? Maybe they saw me slam the barrier on the right side. Oh, McLaren, you have no wing. How's it working? About as much as my damaged brakes and suspension. My car is so bouncy in the front. What about tires? Here, I'll see if I can hit it. No, my car is pretty bouncy. Someone hit it. That is a lot of shaking. Bouncing. Probably, I saw him racing at last stint. No, I saw him racing it. I didn't see a tire. Doesn't sound as bad as mine, though. Is your car bouncing? No, his car. Yes. He just wants a fifth one. I'm thinking about it, but $3.45. is a bit better not having a car that bounces.